Reverend Jackson, you and I have known each other a long time. Did you ever think you would be in Michigan leading a protest against right to work?
I really did not. I think that the sport Sumter Tea Party has 150-year-old roots between which is the identity of our nation, the right to organize, collective bargaining, our state's rights. I never thought it would metastasize and go this north. And yet, these workers in this state must not fight back and draw a line in the sand. That's why I'm convinced a major one-day strike, maybe a major one-day march on Washington for jobs and justice. It's a time now for massive, disciplined, direct action to bring about a shift in the flow of the wind.
Reverend Jesse Jackson, Bob King from the United Auto Workers, thank you both very much. I know it's a cold day. Thanks for joining us from Michigan.